Hello everyone, I am Vertica and here I am with some knowledge or kinda basic introduction about abstract art. In this, artists don't really focus on the reality or how are the things in nature. That means you can use any structure, any shape and any color of your choice. This painting here is full of different colors, but usually we don't get to see such colorful elephants. This slide is all about history of oil painting, which is not of such use, except art is your subject, but here you can see the beauty of oil painting, how long period it has covered. It is all about the evolution of the oil painting, oil paints, their styles and textures. And now come to the brushes. Choice of brushes depends upon what kind of texture do you actually want. Round brushes are rarely used in oil paintings. Flat brushes and palette knives are used very often. But palette knife gives a different texture to a painting. The first technique called impasto texture. Such paintings look like they are going come out of the canvas. This type of texture can be achieved by brushes and knives both. But using knife gives a great effect with less effort and time. The second technique is underpainting. Such paintings follows one shade of color is used. Start it with rough structure. Further keep on adding layers, which gives more accuracy. At last, it will give marvelous effect, as you can see here. The last technique, which is called scumbling. These paintings have realistic look and smooth texture. In such type of paintings, brushes are more used than palette knife, as palette knives don't give the smooth finish to the painting. The latest modern paintings you can buy at cheaper price. Find enchanting paintings which you can buy for places at your home, like kitchen, dining, bed, drawing room, or for office, or to gift someone and as your need. If you like our information, then hit the like button, and if you want to buy some marvelous paintings or want to avail our services, then here are our contact information. Please do comment if you want us to improve at any point. Thank you very much for watching. If you have come so far, then you must visit our website mentioned at description box.